David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great as his child. And so it was, that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for him in the inn.
Simpler thing, so instead of just being little dots, they're actually little stars.
Of heavenly host praising God and saying, glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. The shepherds said to one another, let us now go even unto Bethlehem and see this thing which is come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger.
With
concerning this child. And all they that heard it wondered at all those things which were told them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things, and pondered them in her heart.
Thank you.